Our question today comes from Christine S. from Orlando, Florida. She says, hey Spencer, what's the difference between a cruise ship passenger injury case and the typical slip and fall that you see at a Publix or Winn-Dixie? The biggest difference, Christine, is the relationship between an injured passenger in a cruise line and a customer at a supermarket. There's a contract between the passenger and the cruise line that's called the ticket. And in the ticket, there is specific language that's been written by lawyers to determine how, where, when, and by who a particular case can be filed. These cases have to be filed in federal court because of the contract. There's a 1-year statute of limitations because of the contract. And they have to be filed in Miami, generally speaking, regardless of where the accident happened. This is very different than if someone were to contact us because they got into an accident at a Publix. There is no contract. You're a customer. You went to Publix. You slipped and fell. Publix is responsible. They should compensate you for the injury. Here, you have to navigate the very complicated federal rules of civil procedure, federal evidentiary rules, and bring your case in Miami within 1 year of the date of the accident. That's why we recommend, if you've been injured on a cruise, to consult with a lawyer who has experience in doing these kinds of cases. They're very unique. They're a genre within a genre of personal injury. I appreciate your email, Christine. Thanks for writing me.